Crystal Love United fan takes on a Portsmouth fan this afternoon. Crystal Love United we have. And for Portsmouth we have.
Thomas.
And you are the famous, you're the most famous Portsmouth fan around.
No, I'm just not a fan.
Right, but come to the occasion this week as well. Question number one, Sunderland United defender Lou Watersport started his career with Tranmere, but against whom he made his debut in the League Cup match? Is A, Grimsby Town, B, Hull Tigers, or C, Lincoln City? Sunderland United first. That's it. And Bolton. Both wrong, it's Grimsby Town, it's A, so that's 2-0. Continuing the run, just the third time I've answered the first question. Second question, former Sunderland United winger Andy Barcher returns to Bradley Park with Portsmouth today, having made 75 appearances for the island, but how tall is he, according to Wikipedia? A, 5'8", B, 5'9", or C, 5'10", for Portsmouth? For Sunderland United?
5'7".
And that was even one of the options you're both from, again.
It's not 5'7".
Never show you that.
Our third question is, Wayne Rooney is currently signing a contract worth $300,000 a week this week. Have you wanted to spend all his wages in 1 week on a copy to be bought for a decade in the Premier League for the Kindle? How many copies do we buy? A, fewer than 100,000, B, 100,000, 200,000, or C, more than 300,000? What's up with the first? B. And Portsmouth. And the answer is B, between 100,000 and 200,000. $200,000 for $100,000 for $100,000. It's about to take away the music of the book tonight. So, well, now we're